What a pretty afternoon.
Do they have anti-air for the airfields that are closed?
Guess we'll find out. I'm not sure.
I wonder how high these clouds are.
I'm not a very good judge of that by eyeballing it. Maybe 7 or 8.
Yeah. SRS mic check. Thank you.
Allied site is full, you can't take off now.
Is that what it says?
Yeah.
How are you not clear to take off when I am? You spawned in first.
Maybe I got in the server after you. Set as number 3 in position.
Alright then.
You should be able to. If one of us can, if we're all in the same squad, shouldn't we all be able to?
That's 6 people or more. We have less than that.
We do have them outnumbered pretty good, don't we?
Yep.
That we already have some great how not to talk content.
Don't spawn. Don't die.
You may not take off now.
Poxy, are you in yet?
Yeah.
Do you have the same error or the same message?
A P-47 just despawned. And check again.
It kicked me, so now I probably lost my spot in a queue.
Bruh.
Right.
So at what point does it tell you that you cannot, or that you're in the queue?
I think you have to spawn in for it to do that. So just spawn in and see what it says.
And then despawn if it tells you to. That's what I didn't do.
Yeah, a bunch of people just exited, so you can try now.
Spawned again, I'll look for a message. Yeah, a bunch of people did leave, wow. Oh, I'm clear. Clear for takeoff.
Nice.
Woohoo!
Right, wait, Poxy, have you spawned in yet?
I'm doing it now.
If you can stop.
If I can stop what?
Stop spawning.
Oh no, I couldn't. I had already pushed the button.
Damn it. Alright, whatever.
Let's see what I get here.
Lovely afternoon. Here in wherever we are. Wessel. What country are we in?
Europe.
The great country of Europe.
I think it's the Netherlands.
I know we're at least close to the Netherlands, so yeah, maybe.
Opoxy, are you good to go?
I have not received a chat message regardless, either way.
And we'll know if you get kicked.
Yeah.
I'm gonna roll ahead.
You're gonna take off.
Okay. Alright, nice. You can take off basically straight ahead.
Follow you.
Alright, they're all ready.
Affirm.
Alright, let's roll.
Poxy, what squadron are you in? Got it. Nice.
Y'all know how to fly the Spitfire?
I have flown the Spitfire.
How about fighting one? Alright.
It's all good.
See, are you still 2850?
Now it's about 27.
Okay.
Right, engine modes are going to be 2650 plus 7, or for unlimited, 2850 plus 12 for combat, and then full power for emergency. Yeah, we'll basically stay on this the whole way through. And I overturn. Hang on. Course correction right. We're gonna go south a little bit. And then towards the west.
Two copies. Switching right to get inside the turn. I am really bad at bombing in a Spitfire for whatever reason. I think I've been on 3 Spitfire bombing missions so far and I haven't got a thing.
That's just how it is.
Yeah, these are weaker bombs too.
You gotta just look what's alive and not, I guess, and get lucky.
Is there the same, like, if you release too close to the ground, it won't blow up? I know some of the Russian planes have that.
I don't know if that's a British thing or not. Has yours ever blown up?
Well, I don't know. We're always so focused on dropping and running, I don't even look. So they could just be not detonating.
Yeah. I know the U.S. bombs don't do that. They arm pretty quick. British, I'm not sure. Just drop earlier, I guess.
Yeah, that's what I'll try.
I'm pretty sure the bomb that I dropped
I gotta say, so far, TAW's had great weather, like fun weather, good mix of it.
That was a feature they threw in, because they said it's pretty rare for it to be just clear skies.
Yeah, I like it.
Can't wait for the new clouds.
I know, it looks so good. Lead, what's your heading?
135.
Copy.
Coming up on Dewey'sburg here.
Spread out a little bit. Contact co-out 12 o'clock.
Thunderclouds?
Affirm.
Droid.
This is far. Looks to be moving left to right. Maybe.
No droid.
My gosh.
One contact flickering in the clouds. Right to left.
Oh, I see him, yeah. Close.
Where is that?
1 o'clock, moving to 2. About to cross the stern of us.
Here, you take it. You take lead.
Rod. Might be, it's either a 38 or a 110. I think it's a 38. I think it's 38. Where are you guys at? Alright. Try and find you and get back. Okay, I gotcha. See, are you the closer to me?
I don't think so. Fly over to Pittsburgh and get on that 135 heading.
Raj.
I see both of you now.
Somebody's got a P-38, by golly. See, I do not have eyes on you, I don't think.
Should be our unicorn model.
Turn 135, now we're over Dewey'sburg.
Yep, I should be off to the right.
Oh, yep, gotcha. Reforming. on you. So you've got eyes on... Yeah, there you go.
I'm gonna climb between the layers now.
Two.
Pushing up to just slightly under contact.
Once we're clear on the attack, we're just gonna run about 280 heading, or sorry, 260 heading, and climb into the clouds.
Copy. 260.
Yeah, we're gonna be separated for a little bit, but we'll rejoin over Essen. Is the plan.
Copy. Makes sense. Which are we hitting this south?
Yeah.
Attack point?
Yep. Left turn 090.
Two.
They found our tanks over there too, so we can probably cover that.
Probably about where we are, right?
We're to the south of it.
Okay.
About 1626, I'd say.
Okay. taking flak.
I'll see the flak first.
There were two around me.
Probably marked them.
Yep. Oxy, you look clear.
It should be at Wolfer Tail at 1726. Let's make a course correction left, 060.
Two. It got sucked in a little bit on some of these turns to the right.
Flight, let's make a left turn north.
Copy that. Turning now.
We'll kind of make this a delayed turn. And Epoxy, you're going to be in front. That's all right. Just stay there. You're looking for the target now. We're just to the left of Haven. 1627, I think you've had 6.
Okay. So it should be 11.
Dip below clouds.
Diving down. Is that Dortmund at 1?
Should be. Got eyes on target.
Likewise. Yep.
Alright, Epoxy's number 2 behind me. Fallen trail.
Copy.
I'm gonna come out slightly to the right. We'll make a left turn inbound. Drop on the target and egress into the clouds. Carry speed through the current.
Just following you.
It's been hit pretty hard. There's some stuff on the left side that's not hit, I think. I'm gonna go hit the far side. Some are hidden in the forest. Yeah, this thing's been hit pretty good.
You going in?
Yep.
Okay.
Bombs away.
Bombs away. Direct hit.
260 heading. Climb up to the clouds.
260 heading.
An eye on your 6.
Yeah. Looks clear. For now. No AAA either.
Yeah. No. There's probably nothing to scrape here anyways. Awesome vulture. I don't think it really does anything.
Eggs through the first layer.
Roger. Stay in between layers for now. Egg, we should be at your 2 o'clock low.
Yeah, I saw. On both of you. Everyone looks clear. Egg's coming back to rejoin.
Let's go take a look at the north tanks once we can, we'll come back to your RTV.
Should we ease up on engine at all?
Yeah, come down to continuous 7 pound. Make a right turn north.
2. See, are you the mid or the furthest right?
Middle.
Copy.
Marking 1023.5 for quite a mile. Wow, man.
High contact, 3 o'clock. Above clouds.
That guy's way too far to the east, he'll just run.
Like being the last in line here. I never know if any, you know, my wingmen are looking out for me or not. I think they should be, but nothing's guaranteed.
Passing Dorsten now in 1325.
Copy, Dorsten. I watched my bomb detonate that time, so I at least know that.
Sure. one was pretty beat up already. We've gone for the rear one.
Nothing. I shouldn't have looked. I actually thought it was a pretty good drop, too. Oh well.
About 37 fuel. Doing good. Should be passing 410 now, 11.4. Happy. JP spread out a bit to the left.
Eggs on the left.
Oh, sorry, egg.
I was just trying to catch up. I had fallen a bit behind.
I think this town is red in 0924. Yeah, it is. It should be coming off from our right side. Under clouds. About 2,000 or something.
two contacts, 10 o'clock, slightly higher than us.
Cali contact, flight left turn. Looked like they were going in for a run at the tanks.
Yeah, I sort of agree.
There's three contacts. They're about 11 o'clock now.
Okay. Yeah, 12 o'clock. Yeah, they look like they're just kind of up and down, ground attacking.
Joy on the 12 o'clock.
4, 5, 6.
Slash through, or are we going to dogfight? We're going to slash through on the first pass, see what happens. I reckon some of them are friendly too.
Yeah. Do you see them now?
Comes right back.
11 and 12, I see.
Yeah. We're gonna hit the deck.
Assume combat?
Yeah, combat power. I just lost eyes on a lot of them.
I still see some right on the deck. Two more diving down.
Where?
11.
Close?
Possibly your 10. Yeah, kind of close. Forward of us. Near the smoke. They're all near the smoke.
Contact 9 o'clock in the clouds heading towards us.
I see.
That left turn. We're going to head on here and see what this guy's about.
That's two up there. Look like spit. Or typhoons, something.
That's a typhoon.
Okay. I'm resuming heading on smoke. You guys are behind me now.
Roger. We'll take a look at the guys at the tanks.
I'm wounded.
I see you, Ed.
Yeah, I'm going back to the deck to see if I can spy anything against this guy running.
I don't see anything.
I see a few still.
3 o'clock, there's five contacts.
Yeah, I'm turning that way. If you can follow me, see, I've got eyes. Just on the other side of the city here.
Visual. I see two of them.
Mm-hmm. I see three. The typhoons are at 3 o'clock now, is that right? Yeah.
Yeah. I think those are friendly.
Yeah. I'm gonna follow this one moving right to left. Someone's coming in behind him.
Those might be friendly though.
Okay. But they're not fighting anyway. Flying south.
Yeah, we're way south of the tanks now.
Yeah. I see someone out in front of them. Maybe they're chasing. Let me know if you want me to turn off, otherwise, I'm staying on.
Good for now.
I see you too, you're clear.
I don't have eyes on you. Never mind, now I do.
Yeah.
Greetings, fellow plebeians.
Hola.
Are you all airborne?
Affirm.
Heck, gotta wait.
We're not far from the base.
Well, I still don't have my game today, so shows it to me.
Egg, let's break off. 180 heading, climb to the clouds.
What are y'all doing? What mission?
Mix.
Gotcha.
Pushing back to formation here.
Calling back to continuous. We're at Weasel right now. Let's push to the right, and we'll RTP.
Our 11 o'clock.
Where?
Cloud base.
Oh, that's a friendly. I don't know. That's a friendly. Otherwise, airfield would be marked like I think. Looks like a test room. Spitfire? Yeah, it's a Spitfire.
Yeah.
Right turn. Coming down to 0 pounds boost. A little bit of a dive. Spawn to a echelon here. Close echelon.
Left or right?
On the left, we'll make a right break.
Okay.
Actually, we're gonna make a left break because we're gonna land towards the west. That's longer.
And back with the loose.
I'm right over there for now. Lights on. Break.
We all landing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Y'all can do a left overhead break. Get on the ground fast.
Y'all be bolstered.
The airfield's busy.
Of planning it all for TAW operations?
No.
Have you got a say in it?
I don't think I have a say in it.
Damn it. Guess I need to talk to him with Scrap. No, I was fucking thinking because it looks like we're gonna beat him out on this first map here, but on the second one they're gonna have 260s and they're gonna start vulching us to all fuck.
Honestly, I think the 262s are gonna be too little, too late.
You would think that, but do you remember what happened last time? How they just kept respawning every fucking mission?
Yeah, but that's because everyone had it, pretty much. Like, this time you need to be above a certain rank to even use it. Which means that basically only Rickson and Geronimo and the guys are gonna have it.
Yeah, those are the only guys that
yeah.
Vulch.
The guys who are the best
only like three of them.
Yeah.
There's yeah, 326 skews is gonna be a lot to deal with drawing one airbase.
Yeah.
I guess what I'm trying to say here is we're gonna need to whittle down their aircraft a lot next map. And by that I mean we're gonna have to level bomb to all hell every sortie.
Alright, Wessel again, see?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm booting up the game.
Do you have a Mustang now, C?
I'm gonna check. I don't think so, though.
Well, I don't have a Mustang, but I have a Spit 14, so I should be able to keep up.
Did you guys get any ground hits?
No.
Goose egg.
Rip.
I thought it was a good bomb, too. I think it's just, like, really picky about what targets count.
Yeah.
We spawning in?
I mean, this would be a good time to attack an airfield, because there's not a lot of them. And all the ground aircraft kills count as aircraft loss for them.
Is... I forget what the rule is around that.
We can unless it's planned.
Okay, so we're right so off planning
right off
it.
The bat, I'm already breaking the no vault rule because fuck the Germans.
We can plan it right now.
True,
that's
true,
the loophole. All right,
I can. It's not non-planned. We planned for it. We're gonna go kill the Germans.
Yeah, and it's going to be like one pass, and then we're going
to
get out of there.
To be fair, if we do any more than two passes, the AA is going to get us.
Yeah. Well, honestly, I think the AA is going to get some of us regardless.
Well, I don't like the sound of that.
Are you saying I should take a 47?
If we're going to... It's like somebody's going to die. Oh, boy. That's... I guess kind of realistic, though.
It is realistic, but it's just like, I don't want to go.
Exactly. Like, my point,
though. We're reliving Catch-22. What the fuck?
I just got my Mustang.
Spending our days in the hospital to not fly.
All right, so still spit 9, see?
Yeah.
Well, I'll take a 14 with y'all just because I am Chad.
Well, 14 is going to be useful.
Where are y'all spotting and where are you going?
Wessel.
Yeah, probably north in Shetty in Sheed.
Should I take a bomb?
Yeah, I would think.
Okay, 500 pounder.
Can the anti air shoot through clouds?
Yes, I've been one shot by 88s. At 15,000 feet in a cloud.
Can they do it now?
Yes.
Alright.
I thought they had patched that, but maybe not.
What's our target again?
I think in Shetty 0624.
Hold on, do we not get the gyro gun sights?
No.
Damn it.
I had one in my Mark 9.
Let me despawn and get one. Hold on.
Alright.
Are we bombing the airfield itself or the defenses?
Oh, you're just gonna get the defenses.
No, we do not get the gyro.
Huh.
I have been bamboozled.
Look at these guys in there. There's a Tempest there. Holy cow. What I wouldn't give. That guy's been putting in work.
Either that or he's looked at the Tempest line.
I thought I don't think there was a Tempest line. There was a Typhoon line.
I think the Typhoon line included the Tempest as the second aircraft you get.
Okay. So these are Mark 14.
I mean, I'm in a Mark 14.
Yeah. I had a Mark 14 and then I lost it because I died. I wasn't even flying it. I do like the Mark 14.
It's nice.
It's how a Spitfire should look like. None of this wings at the front of the plane, stubby engine shit. I know the main reason why I hate the Mark 9. It just,
I mean, I like the 9 too, just for its maneuverability, but the engine on the 14. Mwah.
What if we went and did the transport?
What if we went and killed shit?
I wonder where all these guys are going.
I have no idea.
Maybe they already spawned in there.
Yeah, I'm spawned. I always see you guys over there. What if we accidentally kissed under the tent? Yeah, that's right. That shut you guys up.
Hey, I'm not back in.
Okay, I'm ready when you guys are.
Same here.
I think we're waiting on C.
Alright, I'm gonna load in.
Load in.
Load.
If I remember correctly, the settings for this were 24/7/26/9. Yes, I remember correctly. I'm a Chad.
Self-proclaimed Chad.
Indeed. God, that formation of Tempest and Typhoons off Route 9.
We can probably go hit 1430 pretty easily.
We could, actually. Dortmund would be a nice place to have.
Yeah.
Although I'm a little bit worried about them pushing our lines back at the north towards Vagel.
Doesn't matter. There's so many people up there already.
It's closed too, so it will be
Pretty
quiet. Oh, I think I got kicked.
Wait, why?
Yep, you did.
Why'd you do that?
Probably was waiting for you too long.
Yeah, seriously, what's going on?
All right.
Merlin 70?
No.
Heck.
The Merlin 70 gives less power.
Not at high alt.
You gotta go up to like 30k. 40 even do anything.
I mean, Root has had the Merlin 70 at 24 and it switched at about 19.
Merlin 70 basically is just the same engine but with a different supercharger gearing, so it switches at a higher altitude so that it gives you more power at extremely high
altitude. Yeah, it did. It switched at like 19,000 to 22,000.
Yeah, so like it's gonna give less power from the ground all the way to like 25,000.
Aren't we gonna be hovering at 25k after we drop our bombs?
No, we're not gonna see anything up there.
Really? It's not like me and Ruta saw 110 and 2190s up there the other day, no.
Yeah, but there's clouds.
I don't like flying high.
I don't think any of us like flying high. Weed is bad.
Womp womp.
Remember, kids, winners don't do drugs. Where's Mr. T when you need him?
spinning back up.
Is that even a thing?
What, Mr. T? Dad, look, it's the good Kush. This is the dollar store. How good can it be?
All right, all set. C, do you want us to just roll? I think you're in back.
I am in the back. You can go ahead.
All right, throttling up.
Amazing roll. God, I forgot how this Spit 14 does not like taking off.
Left hand C or what?
Yeah.
180?
About, I'd say 135 for now.
135.
Oh, I forgot that the Mark 14 can't actually keep up with 9s at low altitude.
I should have taken a 9.
This thing looks better.
I see you zooming up behind us there. You'll be alright.
Spotting is really hard on this server.
It is extremely hard, yes.
We need to be like super flexible. Because we're gonna be super easy to spot.
Why, because of the stripes?
No, we're flying into the point.
Fair point.
So at the front, we'll probably split into sections of two. Kind of patrol the same area, but we're not going to be together as much.
I guess so. Wait, C, are you on the left or right here?
I'm in the front.
Okay. I guess I'll be your wingman. This is what a true Spitfire should look like, not that.
Thickies.
You just don't have the single grind set. You don't have the power to get along those.
Eye contact, 2 o'clock, of the clouds, looks like a pair.
Yeah, it is a pair. And you look to be about 10 clicks off.
No joy, where is that?
Literally 2 o'clock, just below the sun.
Tally.
As long as you stay below the top cloud layer, we should be fine.
But we're gonna dip below second cloud layer. Alright, let's go nose down. That might be Rickson and Geronimo.
Could be.
Oh god, this reminds me of the other TAW we did where it was a 500 meter cloud ceiling and we still did a bombing sortie.
Yeah.
That was fucking epic.
Alright, we're gonna make a delayed turn left, 360.
Two's ready.
Starting from Amazing Hill. All of you guys switch sides.
And I have no idea who's who now.
Well, everyone did this right except you.
What a turn, you should have been turning on me. See, waggle just in case.
I'm gonna switch targets up to the north. Let's go hit the trains.
Did little Geronimo scare you?
I'm not gonna take the chance.
Dude, Rickson pegged me the other day, so...
I'm really fucking triggered about Rickson, though. Just because... It was yesterday, because I saw him and I was pursuing him and I decided to break off to save the bomber's ass, and he ended up coming back for me. And contact, 4 o'clock, slightly lower, about 1 click.
Oh, yep, I see him.
Enjoy.
He's 4 low, just behind your wing, on the deck.
Same heading as us.
What the hell? How do I not see this?
Literally 30 degrees behind your trailing edge.
Yeah, I'm looking and I don't see anything.
You see that city off your third clock is coming up to that in about 10 seconds. Just on our side.
It doesn't look like he's coming toward us.
He isn't, but keep an eye on it.
Is he low on the deck?
Yeah. Maybe 1,000 feet.
No joy.
Someone just typed in an all chat, yes, two times 820 going to Dussel at 60.5k.
Maybe that's what we were looking at.
Oh no.
Where the hell is Dussel?
We're not gonna climb up to him anyway.
No, I know, but I just don't know where that is.
Did we lose epoxy?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Where the hell is Dussel?
I don't know. Let's just continue on with our mission.
No, I want to know if that's actually solid.
16.5k. That man was on the deck.
No, he's talking about the two we thought were SCG.
Well, let me check. Dussel, I don't see any Dussel nearby.
Oh, that's
the one. I was about to say, maybe I was talking about Dusseldorf.
Well, 1430 was attacking.
Yeah, I've lost eyes on the floor.
So did I.
Hawks have dropped. Oh, I got eyes on the 4 o'clock.
Oh, now you see him, huh?
Traveling same direction. I just saw him flickering.
Yeah. Weird.
Yeah, when he was literally a kilometer away, you could not see him. But now that he's like 20 million away, you can.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Starboard looks clear.
Port looks clear.
No, I just said you exited. What's this big city we're coming up on here at 1 o'clock?
14. 11.4.
Port, bitch.
Glad we're gonna come above clouds. Let's go full combat now.
Yeah.
You guys have a mirror?
Yeah.
I'd occasionally look at it because for some reason there's a bug where it's easier to spot things in the mirror than just by looking at them.
Are you serious?
Yeah, like, it's a lot easier to see dots in the mirror than just look at that.
I think
it's
noted.
Like a discrepancy.
You guys can push out wide. I'll be sitting right under combat tower.
So continuous.
Yeah.
Heading is 0. 260?
Yeah. Passing Borkum now.
So we're going to the northern airfield now?
Yeah, the trains over there.
Thomas was just following orders. Oh, great, I'm gone into a cloud. It's for flight time. fucking calm.
There's no one on right now.
What is Jinx do?
Oh yeah, it is quiet.
We could still be scalped by Rickson.
Yeah.
Because Lord knows he comes out of the freaking atmosphere. By atmosphere, I mean outer atmosphere.
I was gonna say, aren't we all in the atmosphere?
We're basically on the ground.
Crossing right now.
Say again?
Crossing Redden.
I no longer feel safe. I need an adult.
I see their defense is 11 o'clock.
Yep. I'm
probably under my long shot.
Tally.
Yeah, I can't see. Cannot see.
After our attack, we're gonna run 190 heading. Trying to get up. I stay on the net first and then get up into the clouds.
I've got a pair high 8 o'clock flying east. Well above clouds. They'll cross behind us if they keep their current heading.
Alright, let's drop below clouds.
Copy.
1425 is south. Got no joy on the pair.
Yeah, they're far.
Let's just focus on getting our bombs off them and worry about it. Is that the defenses off our tent?
Yeah.
Are you going for that or something else?
Trains.
What?
We're going for trains.
Oh, not me.
Trains is off our 12 o'clock. Push to the right a bit. Course correction right. Just do an in-place turn. Trains off our 12 o'clock. You guys see that?
No.
We're gonna make a left turn. Diving run into it.
Oh, I see the train station. It's
it's to the right. It's to the right trail.
Blacks up and pretty heavy.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
No joy on trains. I'm gonna fall in line behind and follow.
I'm falling in line as well.
Somebody just hit it. Somebody just hit it. Oh shit, that flat is close.
Yeah.
Oh, damn, that is really close.
Get down, get down. Left turn. Hide behind some trees. Do your run. Stay low. Do your S turns after on the egress. I'm coming in inbound.
You see the train?
Be careful with the bomb fuses. Be careful with the fuses. I'm actually dragging AA.
Dragging AA now.
Yeah, that's gonna be a lousy bomb drop from me. I didn't see the target. Way off.
Bomb away.
Run 190. 190. Stay low. Stay low.
Yep. I'm below the trees now.
Below trees.
Yeah.
Alright, I see you three. Everyone alright?
Yep.
No hits on me.
Alright, let's start climbing on combat. Shit, are we gonna go right into the defenses? No, we're good, we're good.
Keep watching your sixes, people.
I've got one moving toward me. Is that you, Amazing?
I'm waggling.
Yeah.
Alright.
Holy shit, I killed six things.
Sheesh.
Nice.
I never saw the target, so that was...
Singleton contact. 6 o'clock level. Does not see us.
Enjoy.
Direct 6 o'clock.
Oh, yep, I see him. Looks like he's in a right hand, maybe.
Looks like he's turned towards us, I think. Nope, he's circling the area. He's not taking flags, so I think it's enemy.
Is he close?
Yeah.
No, he does not see us. He's circling the train station we just bombed.
Roger, let's climb to the clouds and we'll go north and investigate. Flight left turn. We'll go east.
Copy.
One turn east, turning out. Climbing this close to the front line.
Yeah, we're good. All we need is the clouds. We're crossing. We're coming up on Brevin now.
Okay.
I only see one of you.
I'm off your low knife.
Ed, are you okay?
Yep.
He's off your long side.
Hi, I'm already up to the clouds.
Oh, very cool.
This is... Oh, wait. I still have that contact C. 8 o'clock, very long. Low on the deck. See him?
Yeah, Tally. He's headed this way, I think.
Might be.
I have no joy.
Still pretty long.
I've lost him now.
Oh, we got a diver. On you, amazing.
Yep, he's on me. He's through. He's through. He's going for you, UC-109. He's through. He's in the cloud.
I have no biz. Run south. 180.
180 running. He's coming back down.
Tally contact.
No biz on him.
He's behind amazing right now.
Drop him in the right hand. Tell me when to break.
No, he's still pretty long. I'm gonna see if I can go sneak up on him.
Copy. I'm just gonna drag him southwest.
Yep, do that.
I believe I see him. He's low on the deck, correct?
Wait, no. This is a Spitfire I'm following.
Yeah, you're looking at me. See?
Oh, I'm waggling.
Okay, I guess you see. Or amazing. No eyes on this guy.
He was in the cloud, so... Good call on that diver. Right after I stopped looking at my six.
What do you know? Combat spread works.
Okay. Rachel, resume our climb.
Yeah, let's go back in clouds.
Just keep climbing south this time. I don't want to be near their lines.
Yeah. 180.
Yeah, I see both of you back there. I'm back.
I'm down to continuous, eh?
Alright. I'm right on your dead six right now. Let me try to push off to the side.
Amazing in front of us.
Yep.
I only see one of you. I just crossed.
Yep, that's C. I'm to his seven.
There. Really good fucking call. I would have died there.
He was coming fast. Whoa!
Break. Or not, maybe not break.
There was like a mega lag there.
Yeah, extra's lagging.
Holy warp speed! I thought that was a 109 because of the speed.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna not stay behind y'all and stay up to the side.
Hey, you're like lagging super bad right now.
Okay.
I think that's a sign for us to RTB and claim our points.
Yeah, let's do that.
Heading to base.
It's gonna be about 200, 200.
Oh, what? Amazing break. Someone's slotting in behind you. He's looking at me now, I think.
No visual.
It's a 190. It's a 190.
Where?
If you're breaking, just break now.
Oh, Tally contact. Let's go get him. He's not going to be able to outrun us. Get him. I'm rolling on top of him.
I need my warp speed now.
Running south. Running south right now.
Droppy, I'm a little far behind you guys, but watch your six.
Tracers.
Visual.
All right, I'm with one of you.
That's me and Waggler.
Rog, yep.
You are clear, see? You just shot a flare. Okay, follow me down. We're going to stay right beneath the trees. We're going to try and sneak up.
Copy that. I'm on your...
Yep. Keep pop the flare. See, we're trying to keep your six clear. Keep my six clear.
Ooh, good hits. Is he on fire?
No, he's still up.
All right.
Copy. We're coming in if you can drag him.
Dragging him.
He's going to stall.
He bailed.
Copy.
Flash.
Nice job.
Is my six clear?
Affirm.
Copy.
Run 210. 210.
That was close. You're sure he bailed, right? Because he's lining
me
up. Okay.
All right. No eyes on you.
We're both on your six.
His plane is just still flying.
Yep.
I mean, it wasn't destroyed. It's still there, but not much.
Nice shooting, C.
Good call out, dude.
Thanks.
I don't know what I'm doing. I keep checking my six really often, but I somehow look away at the exact moment they're there.
Well, when they're diving on you, it's hard to see.
And the last time I got both of you guys shot out from my wing, like, I'd look over, I'd call break, and you'd die.
Oh, wait, no, I don't... We didn't hear it, because remember, you died.
What do you mean?
Was it the time where I got shot down?
Yeah.
Oh, no, that one.
Oh, I've got a six. He's high. I'm going to keep flying straight because it looks like I've got some time.
Trying to spot him.
Make that two. Two on my six.
I see one of them.
You're right about the mirrors.
I see one of them, yes.
Dragging.
I'll keep dragging. You just got to help me out if they get close.
190.
Yep,
break.
Oh, shoot.
Wounded.
Shit.
Is that you, Charlie MC?
Yeah.
You look clear for now.
He's turning right, bracket to the right.
There's another one coming in on you. He's far, though. I'll let you know.
Yeah,
stay
that's,
on. Your...
That's going to mean there's two more, because I didn't see the close one.
He's low. Okay, I see you. He's low on your 5 o'clock or six.
Roger. No joy.
He's coming in on you. Break now.
Roger, turning in.
Keep that break. He's turning with you.
He's through.
Copy. I'm coming in. Stay on that guy. I'll take the first one.
Roger. First one is turning right, coming back into
him. I'm going to try and head on him.
We'll stay and listen.
I don't think he'll see me. Guns. I'm off.
Roger.
Shoot.
There's another one.
Yep,
shit.
Yep.
Why is there so many of them? Fuck. Are you okay?
I think I'm alive for now. For now.
Just run south. We're close to our airfield. Just run. Run south. Go. I'm ahead of you right now.
I know. I'm trying to run. There's one that's coming in on me.
One diving in on me now.
Damn it. It's the whole fucking Luftwaffe.
Yeah, I don't know why they're all here. Fuck. One diving in on you. Break now. Break now.
I see him. I see him. Okay, I took a hit. I took a hit.
I would just ditch.
I'm ditching it. Or not. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. I died.
Fuck. I'm just gonna ditch. Fuck this.
Remember what you said about it being quiet?
Yeah, now and then they just all jumped us at the same time.
I'm just not gonna trust you anymore, ever.
Oof.
I'm actually just not gonna trust you anymore, see, because you keep getting me killed.
Yo, you guys still gonna be playing for a little bit?
I'm hopping off. We just got our butts kicked.
Oof. Well, I'm down to join if anyone else is still staying on, but I understand if you guys are all done.
Yeah. I think that was Geronimo.
All right. I'll catch y'all later. I don't know if I'll be back on later or not, but yeah, we tried hard tonight.
We did not try hard. We got our asses kicked and did nothing. Great!